Long gone. And for this one, there's a little water in the bottom, some of you may have noticed. Have to invert this tube several times, because if anyone can see an orange gas produced, that is NO2. And we don't want too much NO2 produced. That can be a hazard. So we use our water to change the NO2 into nitric acid, which in this case is a lot safer. If we dim the lights, and I can get my splint alive again, this should be hope. We should get a second barking dog.